Tonight we're making enchiladas. You're going to want to brown enough hamburger so that you can save a little bit for tomorrow night's pizzas. Your cheese is already grated, so the only thing we need to do tonight is to make the enchilada sauce. It's easy, it whips up in 5 minutes. If you can just remember to do it early enough in the day so that it can simmer for 3 to 4 hours. Or you could use a canned enchilada sauce, throw in a little extra chili powder, a little extra cumin, oh no.